Emmanuel Iboi na di man ADP na di artist. The flag off of the Action Democratic Party governorship campaign held in Benin City attracted party faithful drawn from the 18 local government areas of Edo State. While addressing the large crowd of supporters, the ADP governorship candidate, Comrade Emmanuel Iboi, promised to ensure the people enjoy the dividends of democracy if elected.
Our manifesto, now we call Transformation Agenda. Looking through education, we go eradicate erosion for Benin. We go work with private investors. We go make sure we build industries for all over the 18 local government. And we go make sure power supply stable.
Comrade Emmanuel Iboi, who led the supporters on a roadshow to sensitize the public on the need to vote for ADP, gave the assurance that if elected, youth and women empowerment will be the uppermost in its agenda, as it is the fastest means of socio-economic growth.
If you go around, you see smiles in the faces of everybody. The women, the men, the children, they want a change. They are tired of these old people. And that's why we are ready to bring change to Edo State. If you use your weapon of decision wisely, you will get good development. So my advice for every electorate in Edo State, they should not vote for any other party than the ADP.
In the same vein, some executives of the party advise the people of Edo State to vote for ADP governorship candidate because he's young, dynamic, and fit for the task.
The greatest part of governance is human capacity development. Anybody can tie road. We are looking at economic development policies that will improve the life of everybody. You know, successive administration has come and gone with high hopes that the people will have a better life. At the end of the day, the people are left downtrodden.
We have suffered enough. Most of our youth are traveling to Italy, traveling to other countries. They are suffering because there is no job in our state. Emmanuel Iboi is a man for the people of Edo State.
And I've seen his structure, I've seen his movement, I see people that are really supporting him. He will come out victorious by the grace of God.
Able to bring the youth into the government, we'll be able to change the mindset of the people by all the promises we promised, by bringing them to fulfillment.
The party is for youth and women. And that day, I want to see all the youth coming out for their youth.
Some passersby and motorists were excited during the sensitization exercise. Emmason Edosa reporting.